Now, to do it more actively, to really dynamically involve the muscles that you need as well, especially for skiing, you can literally just roll it from side to side and do like 30 repetitions of the movement that we were doing in the passive stretch, but in much more of an active way. Really warms things up and gets things nice and flexible.
Very good.